chill him out.
Here, you measure. I'll see what I can do about the groovy tune. It's working!
We can't let him get those measurements.
Don't worry, Dee Dee. You gotta be really smart to figure that out.
Like us, huh? Wait, what was I laughing about?
Inez, what's the mark in the middle between 10 and 11?
It's the half-inch mark!
Got it. So, like, the shorter piece measures 10 and a half cyber inches. Now the other piece. Hey, the middle line. It's between 15 and 16. It's 15 and a half cyber inches long.
Now we'll write it down. We need the total length of the two pieces.
Okay, so like 10 and a half plus 15 and a half equals... Oh, hey. How do you add 10 and a half plus 15 and a half?
Start with what you know.
Awesome. The whole numbers add up to 25. Now for the fractions. Okay, so 1 plus 1 equals 2, and 2 plus 2 equals 4. Easy. Hey, Inez, does 1 half plus 1 half equal 2 fourths?
Oh, no. They figured it out.
No. 1 half plus 1 half makes 2 halves, not 2 fourths.
I knew that.
Huh? Then how did I get 2/4? Oh, yeah. The bottom numbers don't get added. They just tell me the fractions I'm adding are halves. So when you add 1/2 plus 1/2, you get 2/2. And 2/2 is a whole. So 25 plus 2/2 is the same as 25 plus 1, which is 26. And as the total length of both pieces is 26 cyber inches.
Great job, DJ. Now let's go.
Yeah, you're not going anywhere.
And stop with that humming.
Look, you don't want her to do that.
You heard what Fuzzy said. Stop humming.
Okay. Have it your way.
Station.